human or Arathian.
I'm up to my eyeballs in Stocko right now, so I could use your help.
I know where to go. Let's roll.
You must bleed like me.
We need to collect some items.
Been this sick
before. Ah, my brain is on fire!
Is this normal, Doc? You must bleed like me.
I know where to go. Let's roll.
I'm burning up. I need meds.
It seems to only be infecting humans.
It's weird.
We got it all. Let's head back.
Thanks. You're a genuine badass. That's right in your wheelhouse if you're interested.
I've put our objective on the map. Let's go.
How soon after you arrived in paradise did you notice discomfort?
I think I'll feel better there. I just want to go home, Doc.
Please tell me, how soon after you arrived in paradise did you notice discomfort?
There's a lot to stockpile, so let's get to it.
We are beginning to receive too many non-current.
I've never been this sick
Careful. We got it all. Let's head back.
Ah!
Dude, nice work. You just made my day.
Is this normal, Doc?
Please, Doc, just burn it up. I need meds.
My brain is on fire. I feel awful.
I'm freezing, but I'm sweating at the same time.
I know what you're doing. I won't let you.
I feel awful. I'm freezing, but I'm sweating at the same time.
You couldn't have gotten here sooner. This Rosa chick's gone nuts. Her kook friend is trapped by cyborg miners or something. There was a lot of static, but I think she said something about the cell.
You have to help me. The 99ers have Aaron trapped somewhere. And she said he's back.
Who?
Joe Teach. Almost 10 years ago, he came into town. I was working in the shop. Alone. He attacked me right over there. My father walked in and stopped him, but Joe, he always carried this jackleg drill with him. He killed my dad right in front of me. And now he has Aaron. I can't lose her too.
Okay, but if anything happens that compromises getting the cell, then I'm sorry.
She's being held at Port Stinson. Meet me there.